What is the fastest way to learn object-oriented programming?
You could do the Udacity.com courses.
Their site is $200 a month after the free trial, and I do not want to bet that much that I'll learn what I need in 2 weeks.
You could do the Do Not Fear the OOP tutorial on Stanford's website. It teaches you Java and the concepts of object-oriented programming.
I do not consider learning Java the objective of learning objective-oriented programming. Yes, it is an OOP language and widely used, but no one wants to keep using it.
So learn JavaScript. That's the de facto standard per HTML5, and you can learn the basics on the Khan Academy website.
As if I'm going to admit to using the website I used to figure out 5th grade math homework for learning programming.
Does developer.mozilla.org appeal to you more?
At least it would be taken seriously in a discussion. How would you rate their materials?
They have everything from the basics to advanced uses of it, references to built-in objects, and information on integrating it with various technologies.
I'd expect that. They're the ones that developed it.
You could go to developer.apple.com/swift and learn the Swift language. That's hot in a lot of circles.
No, just mostly Apple's little squares.
At least if you start learning Swift, you'll be on the ground floor with everyone else. You will not lose out to people with 5 years of experience, because there are none.
Though I'm sure you'll still see an HR person who asks for 4 years experience in something that has not been out that long.
If you do not want to use Apple's site to learn Swift OOP, try learnswift.tips.
I do not want to learn Swift. It is limited to just Apple development.
Try the tutorials.com lessons on objective-oriented programming using C++.
That's more painful than Objective-C, and even Apple switched from Objective-C to Swift.
At least if you went to msdn.microsoft.com, you could learn objective-oriented programming with C# and Visual Basic. That's widely used.
Given those choices, I'd go with Java.
Try the courses on Java at docs.oracle.com. It covers everything from the basics to advanced concepts, and most if not all the content is free.
All I have to do is put up with ads for Oracle.
So take the object-oriented programming courses on MIT OpenCourseWare. Start with the OOP overview, and you can move up to the memory management in C++ OOP.
I like that idea because I know it is free, and seeing you learned about it from MIT sounds as impressive as the school tuition is scary.